this is all I want to say. For all the people that doubt me, I had no record all my life. Okay? No record. No police record. Until I made a record. As my video was debuting on MTV, I was behind bars getting beat up by the police department. I got a $10 million lawsuit. They said they were settling with me and everything. You know what I'm saying? But nobody cared about that. That wasn't blew up all in the news. They didn't see me. They did not see me on TV with my eye busted, my head busted. There's pictures of those. In Oakland. You don't see them pictures. You see pictures of Tupac coming out of jail in cuffs. You don't see pictures of the police standing over me beating my brains in. You don't see that.
I guess these cops won't always see me as a nigga. Lately being black and really feeling like a privilege. Somebody ass jigger is we still past kneeling. Fucking cops kneeled on George Floyd neck until they killed him. Christian Taylor, he was killed up in Texas. Cops pulled up shooting when they could've arrested him. And Troy Robinson was killed in Decatur. Fell Afy to his death cause he was hit with a taser. Freddie Blue, the cops blurped him, he ain't even run. But then they shot him, said he reaching for a BB gun. Felix Kumi, bruh, didn't do nothing. Bystander doing a sting, the cops just came through bussing. Levante Biggs was a kid, being a boy young. The cops shot him, walking towards him with a toy gun. Anthony Ashford was somebody's son. The cops tased him, then they shot him, said he reached for their gun. Jamar Clark made Minneapolis stand up. The cops shot him while he was unarmed and handcuffed. And Keith McCloud, he was trying to get high. Caught him with a fake strip, the boy shot him, he died. Stephen Clark was 22, talking on his phone. Boy shot him 20 times in front of his grandmother's home. Janisha Fonsville was dealing with her mental health. She had a knife, police shot her, why they didn't help. Freddie Gray was 25 and Willie stopped, damn. Spinal cord severed, thrown around up in the cops.
Say their names.
You know I can't forget Tamir Rice, 12 with a toy. They didn't have to take that kid life. Michael Brown, 18, was walking with his partner. Officer pulled up, chased him down before they shot him. Eric Gardner, I couldn't believe. He was filmed being choked, screaming, I can't breathe. Philando Castile, he was 32 and a father. They shot him dead in his whip in front of his daughter. Oscar Grant, Tanisha Anderson, Jameel
Say
Floyd, Amaya Aubrey, Janisha Fonville, Ezell Ford. Got me wondering, do black lives matter? We do life or kill each other, they go home right after. Breonna Taylor, rest in peace, they made a law for her. But didn't arrest the officers that made a law for her. Botham Jean, Deshaun Reed,
say their names.
Laquan McDonald, Kenny Watkins,
say their names.
Betty Jones, Rashawn Cole,
say their names.
Roy Nelson and Lamontez Jones,
say their names.
Gabriella Neverez,
say their names.
Richard Perkins, Terrence Crutcher,
say their names.
Oksana Jefferson,
say their names.
Alter Sterling, Michelle Cusso,
say their names.
Akai Gurley was just leaving his building. A cop shot, the bullets bounced off the wall and killed him. Tanisha Anderson, a little bipolar. Family said the cops slammed her, but they said she fell over. It came to Michael Noah's at his mother's request. He had a breakdown, was tased, then shot in the chest. Tierra Thomas was a mother of three, so she was killed by her baby daddy, he was police. Richard Perkins out of Oakland was a real one. He had a toy gun and cops fired with some real ones. India Kager was in the car with her infant. Cops followed her, shot up in the car and killed her. Michael Savage only locked up 11 hours till he was sprayed with chemicals and found unresponsive. Virginia cops killed Patterson Brown. They say he took off in a cop's car, so they shot him down. Sandra Bland, Junior Prosper,
say their names.
Lavelle Mixon, Salim Tindall,
say their names.
Mario Woods, Mika Johnson,
say their names.
Spencer McCain and Tyree Cross,
say their names.
Willie Bowen, Chris Jackson,
say their names.
Richard Davis, Eric Reason,
say their names.
Stephen Taylor, Sean Reed,
say their names.
Miles Hall and Gary King,
say their names.
You don't want anymore. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with them, you know, the civil rights movement. We was asking, you know, now that those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're going to do?